Damas y caballeros, bienvenidos a State Farm Arena as CS1 Promotions presents Combate Americas La Jaula. Lands in State Farm Arena tomorrow night. Don't forget, make note of it. Doors open at 7 p.m. First fight is at 8 o'clock. Some of the best fighters in the Rio Grande Valley, as well as the rest of the USA and throughout the world, will be meeting up face-to-face inside of La Jaula tomorrow night. We still have a few tickets still remaining. We're expecting a capacity crowd tomorrow night, so don't miss out. If you don't have your tickets in hand quite yet, head on over to the box office, get yours, because much more action, mucha más acción, will be going down here in the RGV tomorrow night. And don't forget, mark it in your calendar, a big couple of weeks for Combate Americas. Next week in Albuquerque, New Mexico, the first featherweight title. Andrés Quintana, Bruno Canetti, se ven las caras dentro de la jaula, el primer título peso pluma de Combate Americas on Univision. Make sure you guys are there, make sure you guys are ready. And before we get him on the scale, let me bring a personality that you guys all know, un personaje tan grande, que un apodo no es suficiente. We know him as el presidente. We know him as el patrón. You guys know him as a combat sports superstar from WWE, from Pride, from Lucha Libre. Please welcome Alberto Del Rio.
Thank you, Lupe. Thank you. Thank you. Come on, guys. Where's that energy? Come on. This is the first time. This is the first time for us being in the Valley of Texas. And you know why? Because we know everybody wants to see Combate Americas. You know why? Because we're the number one. You know why? Because we have the best fighters in the planet. Amigos, es un gran orgullo para nosotros estar aquí por primera vez en el Valle de Texas, aquí en McAllen, Hidalgo, Texas. Y señores, para mí tiene un sabor especial, porque este es el estado donde yo vivo. Vivo aquí al ladito, en el rancho de al lado, en San Antonio, Texas. Amigos, we're taking over. We have the best fighters. We have the best show. We're killing the competition. We have the best ratings. Yes, and I'm going to say it again. We have the best ratings. Señores, gracias a ustedes, tenemos los mejores ratings a través de las pantallas de Univision, Univision Deportes, de DAZN, que es donde nos pueden ver, y también por Facebook Watch. Todos esos millones que nos están viendo en este momento, thank you to all those millions and millions and millions and trillions watching Combate Americas from home, and all the ones that are going to be joining us tomorrow here at the State Farm Arena. We're ready to make history one more time. Señores, vamos a hacer historia una vez más. Vamos a darle inicio a este pesaje oficial. Pero como siempre lo digo, quiero que le demos un gran aplauso. I want you, amigos, to help me give a big round of applause to the real heroes of this movie. A los verdaderos héroes de esta pelea, de esta película, a los peleadores, the fighters. Amigos, we still have tickets available. Just few tickets. So run, make phone calls, go online and get your tickets, because tomorrow vamos a hacer una chingonería. Amigos, compren sus boletos si todavía no los tienen. Vamos a empezar esto. Amigos, esto es Combate Américas. Aquí no perseguimos los sueños, aquí los hacemos realidad. Amigos, this is Combate Américas. We don't chase dreams, we make them happen.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's get things rolling. Let's start the official weigh-in. Before they get inside of La Jaula, they have to step on the scale. Please welcome, fighting out of the blue corner tomorrow night, from Mission, Texas, on the scale, David Salazar. This bout, three rounds of the catch weight of 160 pounds. Este duelo, tres vueltas. A un peso pactado a 160, 159.7. 159.7, el peso oficial de David Salazar. Across La Jaula tomorrow night, all the way from Brazil and now fighting out of McAllen, Texas. Please welcome the Amazonian warrior, Edmilson Freitas, on the scale. Un peso idéntico de 159.7. An identical weight, 159.7 for the fighter out of McAllen, Texas, by way of Brazil. Salazar, Freitas open up the action tomorrow night on Facebook Watch. Remember, doors open at 7. First bout, 8 p.m. La Jaula de Combate Americas has landed in the RGV. Our next bout, making their way to the scale, 3 rounds in the featherweight division. El siguiente combate, 3 vueltas, división peso pluma. Out of San Antonio, Texas, for the second time inside of La Jaula, the Red Rooster, Roy Saravia on the scale. .146 for the Red Rooster, .146 for the fighter from San Antonio. Fighting out of Mission, Texas, Isaac Matamoros on the scale. .144.5, .144.5. El peso oficial de Isaac Matamoros. Again, ladies and gentlemen, our second bout going into La Jaula of Combate Americas, an all-Texas affair. The Red Rooster, Isaac Matamoros. 3 rounds or less inside of La Jaula de Combate Americas. Our next bout to step into La Jaula, 3 rounds in the middleweight division, 3 vueltas, división peso medio, out of Pearland, Texas, Carlos Martinez on the scale. .183.8 for Carlos Martinez. Across La Jaula tomorrow night out of Mercedes, Texas. Please welcome Elias Urbina. .185.5, .185.5 for the fighter from the RGV, Elias Urbina. Again, ladies and gentlemen, this is truly a global affair tomorrow night. Going worldwide on Facebook Watch. Coast to coast on the top Spanish-rated network, Univision, and exclusively in English in the USA and Canada on the Zone. Our next bout to the scale. 3 rounds in the lightweight division, 3 vueltas, división peso ligero de Saltillo, México. Eduardo Bustillos Martínez sobre la báscula. .155.5, .155.5 libras. El peso oficial de Bustillos Martínez. Across La Jaula for the 9th time as a pro, out of Mission, Texas. Luke Flores on the scale. .155 for Flores. .155, .155. The official weight for Luke Flores. Again, ladies and gentlemen, we're expecting a capacity crowd tomorrow night here at State Farm Arena. If you don't have your tickets in hand, don't walk, run on over to the box office, get yours. It's going to be a great night of much more action, MMA, inside of La Jaula de Combate Americas. Our next bout, 3 rounds at a catch weight of 157. El siguiente duelo, 3 vueltas a un peso pactado de 157 libras. El demonio de Far Texas, Juan González. .156.5, .156.5. The official weight for González. From West Laco, Texas, Elias Rodriguez on the scale. 157.1, 157.1. The official weight for Elias Rodriguez. The best MMA the RGV has to offer tomorrow night in La Jaula from far Texas. Juan Gonzalez from West Laco. Elias Rodriguez inside of La Jaula. Our next bout to step on the scale, three rounds, bantamweight division, tres vueltas, división peso gallo, out of Hartwell, Georgia. Please welcome the Autobot, C.J. Hamilton on the scale. 134.6, 134.6 for the man who's half machine, half human, the Autobot, C.J. Hamilton. Across the way, inside La Jaula tomorrow night from McAllen, Texas, DJ Fuentes on the scale. 135.5, 135.5 for the fighter fighting in front of his hometown crowd from McAllen, Texas, DJ Fuentes. Le damos la bienvenida a las damas de La Jaula. We welcome the ladies of La Jaula, undefeated as a pro, going three rounds in the strawweight division, tres vueltas, división peso paja, undefeated from Guadalajara, Jalisco, Paulina Vargas on the scale. 114.5. 114 libras, punto 5. El peso oficial de la tapatía, Paulina Vargas. Giving her a warm Texas welcome tomorrow night inside of La Jaula from Waco. Desiree Dirty Dez Yanez on the scale. 115.7, 115.7. The official weight for Desiree Yanez. Damos la bienvenida al peso, perdón, al combate coestelar mañana por la noche a un peso pactado a 150 libras. Our co-feature tomorrow night at a catch weight of 150 pounds, being broadcast worldwide on Univision and The Zone. Fighting out of Puerto Vallarta, Jalisco, México, Alejandro Pato Martínez on the scale. 149.9, 149.9, el peso oficial de Martínez. From Laredo, Texas, the baby bull, Enrique González on the scale. 150.4, 150.4, the official weight for the baby bull. Again, ladies and gentlemen, our co-feature tomorrow night, going worldwide in the USA and Canada on The Zone and on the top-rated Spanish network in the world, Univision, our co-feature. Martinez González opening up the action on Combate Americas. We welcome our main event to the scale, three rounds at a catch weight of 150 pounds. Damas y caballeros, el combate estelar mañana por la noche, being broadcast on Univision across La Jaula tomorrow night out of Los Angeles, California. Please welcome the bitter truth, Cooper Gibson on the scale. 150.2, 150.2. 150.2, el peso oficial de Cooper Gibson. and giving them a big RGV welcome tomorrow night from Mission, Texas. El Gallero, Ricky Palacios on the scale. £150, 150 libras, el peso oficial del Gallero. De nuevo, damas y caballeros, el combate estelar mañana por la noche. Going worldwide on the zone. Throughout Latin America on Facebook Watch and coast to coast in the USA. On the top-rated Spanish network, Univision, our main event, El Gallero. Will he be tasting the bitter truth tomorrow night against Cooper Gibson? Once again, ladies and gentlemen, if you don't have your tickets quite yet, make sure you head on over to the box office. A tremendous night of much more action. Mucha más acción here in the RGV tomorrow night at State Farm Arena. You can get the few selecting tickets still at the box office. Tomorrow night here at the State Farm Arena, great night of action. We will see you all there. Remember, 8 o'clock first bout. Doors open at 7. Don't miss out. Thank you.